Girls drink craft beer. According to Beer Cartel's 2018 survey, the females make up 20% of all craft beer drinkers. And to tell us more, we've got Lauren here, Cairns Wharf Brew Cruise from the US. This is Hemingway's story.
So a friend of mine was brewing beer and kind of introduced it to me at a young age. I was 21, 22. And was super inspired. I went home and bought all my own gear and started brewing beer on my own. Probably did that for about 2 years and had a blast doing that. And then I started studying beer at San Diego State. They have a business and craft beer program. And through them, I ended up getting a job at a brewery in San Diego, which is called Rip Current Brewing. Shout out. Rip Current was really awesome because they brewed a variety of beers. San Diego is known mostly for their West Coast IPAs. So no matter what brewery you go to in San Diego, they're gonna have an IPA there. Whereas at Rip Current, they had a huge variety. So you'd find German beers, Belgian beers, American beers, beers from all over the world. And they would do each style very well. So that was always the coolest part about working there. Where I'm from, like, you almost have to produce this really crazy beer for people to try it because there's just so much competition. Here, we're focusing on creating very classic styles and doing it well, and that's important. No matter where you go, no matter what brewery you go into, don't just go for the same old thing every time. Try something new every single time, because you never know. There's always flavors out there for everyone. From where I come from, girls love craft beer, and I know that Australia is just right behind.